When it comes to the brides and their bouquets and we deliver them, we always try to deliver them like in vases with water. And sometimes earlier in the day they have to take photos and stuff, so we always recommend that you pull it out of the water, take a picture, put it back in the water. They'll die, especially when you choose colors like ivory and whites and things. It's keep them in the water. It needs to be at least under where I would say your ribbon is, because we don't like to get the bride's actual ribbon that we wrap the bouquets with. We don't like to get it wet, so we try and put it a little bit under there. As long as all the stems are drinking or, you know, fully submerged under the water, then they'll be fine. Hi, I'm Ashanti, and this is Weddings Unplugged.